our neighbors put up with a lot, so we want to make sure they aren't putting up with more than they need to. Please be careful while viewing the display. Stay off their lawns and out of their driveways. Dim your headlights down to your parking lights. Park so you're not blocking traffic. We ask you not to litter. Please keep your car radio at a comfortable level inside your vehicle and give our neighbors the right of way. Keep the Christmas spirit alive by thinking of others. We thank you, and to you and your family, Merry Christmas and all the best in the new year.
Sparky.
Yes, honey?
Are you out here for a reason, or are you just avoiding the family?
No. I still have a couple hundred more bulbs to check. In the meantime, I can light the Santa and the 8 tiny reindeer and the Merry Christmas sign. That should look good. Ready?
You want me to do the drum roll thing?
No, it's okay. Here goes nothing. I don't understand it. The house lights don't work. The floodlights don't work.
Is it plugged in?
Honey, do you honestly think I would check thousands of tiny little lights if I wasn't sure the extension cord was plugged in?
Thank you. Feliz Navidad. Finally, it's good night. How I'll be thrown out in the storm. you really hold me tight. All the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
The most famous classic in all the world of music.
Liked Christmas a lot, but the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. the Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful socks. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
You'll go down in history.